Good point. Lucky, do you think Afghanistan is pretty much like mini West Indies?
Well compared, though.
So see, yes, you know, Lucky, one of the things Lucky talks about West Indies, he says his biggest thing is, Lucky, you're always talking about it, that, you know, they're all hitters. Shai Hope is the only technically correct batsman. And we saw a few games.
The one who will stand there for 2 hours, 2.5 hours, is Shai Hope.
Shai Hope.
Gayle is done.
God forbid.
God forbid. He went to
there for 2 hours.
He's going to stay there. Gayle doesn't even bend his knees to play a cover drive, you know. He waits, man. He's done.
So it's an uncovered cover drive.
When the catches are dropped and he goes for big. But now, you know, cricket has grown so much that none of the team takes anybody for granted now.
Lucky, you know what's funny? They talk about Pakistan's unpredictability. I'm talking about the whole tournament's unpredictability at this point.
It is. I told you from the beginning. You always ask me, who are the favorites? I said, not yet. It is not yet. Yes, exactly. It's not.